hate gossip. And I don't walk around looking for it, you know? But yesterday it seemed to just wander around until it found me, you know, like gossip found me. Then why don't you try proving? How? You don't know how to prove it? Well, what you just do is...
Street down.
What's gossip? I'm gossip. Seem like I'm the only one they talking about. Yeah, what's gossip? I'm gossip. Seem like I'm the only one they talking about. Yeah, tryna stop my shine, no. Tryna stop my grind, no. Cause younger like me, just tryna get signed, yo. I put my heart into it, not just cause I can do it. Besides my kids and family, shit, I love this music. And I love my music, that's why I'm getting to it. These are dreams and goals, yeah, that's why I'm pursuing it. I say my heart is in it, yep, yeah, from start to finish. Like I was born to get it, but I wasn't born with it. That money, that green, that come in between people and things, if you know just what I mean. I'm all about that cream, cause cash rules everything around me. And no one, none of y'all around me. About what I think I write about, ain't no need to talk about, cause what I say comes out they mouth. They gossiping, they whispering, but when I come around they acting like we friends again. And to my lady friends, just friends with benefits, cause the niggas they was with was just some counterfeits. A bunch of frauds, they all acting like broads, cause none of my employees would do business with y'all. I mean for real, what's a boss to a sarge? You sent some niggas, I'm the only one in charge. You sent your niggas, but my team is at large. Like game six, guarantee I won't miss. I'm on point with mine, but I'll take the assist. Shit, I let my niggas do the shooting. And after that, my little niggas get recruited. Yeah, to blowing shit up on computers. Mama's lemonade on a cool day. I say they criticize about me in they worst way, but now we sipping champagne when we thirsty. Props out to Biggie, man, that nigga made history. And I hope I do the same, just don't forget the name. Swaggy Wright, the voice who overpowered change. Yeah, it took some pressure just to write this lecture, but tell them, hey, yeah, they know it's been a pleasure. And for real, screw whoever hating on me, hated on me. Cause in reality, they know I'm about to make it on them. It ain't nothing they can do for them or do with them. So just sit back and watch me get them. Can't let me at him, cause he knew that I was better. So to my fans, that's why I'm writing y'all this letter. And if they ask, who was the best to ever do it? Just know, I was hip-hop forever.